Built in 1960 at 7776 Torreyson Drive in West Hollywood, in the hills overlooking Studio City and just off Mulholland Drive, the Chemosphere was designed by architect John Lautner. The Chemosphere House designed by the architect John Lautner for Nouard Gootgeld.